Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I will show you how to generate QR code in ReportViewer using C# code. Right-click on your project, then select Manage Nudget Packages. Next, search and install the QRCoder library. QRCoder is a simple library, written in C#.NET, which enables you to create QR codes. Right-click on your project, then add a simple report to your project. You need to create a data set, then add a new table to the data set. We will use the table to store your data when generating the QR code image. To display the QR code in the report, you need to add the data source to your report. Drag the image control from your report toolbox into your report, then add data binding to your image control. To display the report, you need to install the Microsoft Report Viewer from the Manage Nudget Packages, then add the Report Viewer library to your Visual Studio Toolbox. Next, drag the Report Viewer control from your Visual Toolbox to your Windows Forms application, then set your report to the Report Viewer. You can design a simple UI that allows you to enter text, then click the button to generate the QR code and display the QR code in your report. You can use the QR code generator class to generate QR code, then save the QR code into the byte array of images. Next, add image data to your report data source. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.